This is the new Bacon Swiss Sourdough King. They also got some new fries that are called pretzel chicken fries. And over here, gonna have frosted frozen Coke. So enjoy watching me chow down on these. must be student pilots learning to fly, landing and taking off. We have a school, a college, Western Michigan University has a school at our airport. So, how many of you have started a summer break where you're at? Well, kids in my area, they just started on summer break today. Today they had field day at school. these pretzel chicken fries. They're pretty good. Just hard to chew them when you don't got no teeth. It's no fun without any teeth, I tell you that much. I did have false teeth, but I never used them. They were hard to use. They take care of their teeth back in the old days. They didn't have any dentist. Did any of you wonder, well, what did they use back then? So, what is your weather like today, where you're at? Some parts of Michigan where I'm at is getting some rain. any of you here that IHOP is switching their name to IHOP instead of IHOP. It's gonna be IHOB, like in boy. Starting on June the 11th. Now, for what? I do not know. Just leave it the way it is. It's crazy. Now that Bacon Swift sourdough was pretty good. Even the pretzel chicken fries. So if you got a Burger King, go and get the Bacon Swiss sourdough king and the pretzel chicken fries. Well, everyone, I want to say thanks for watching me chow down on the Bacon Swiss Sourdough King. Frozen Coke. Y'all take it easy.